today I got my new Cricut Maker, so I'm gonna open it and show you guys what it came with because I got the HSN Cricut bundle. Making progress. Oh wait, I don't know what that is. Guess I'll be using that tonight. Huh, babe?
Yep.
What is this? Oh, it's the bill. We don't need to worry about that. Okay. What is this? Ooh, this is a craft board. Oh, black, brown, and white. I like. Okay. Another one. Another box. Whoa! Oh my god, I'm so excited. I just want to rip this box open, but then I don't want to rip it open.
A box in a box.
Yes. And then there's another box in a box. I love that there's so many boxes. Oh, let's turn it around this side. That way. You can see. Let's get started. To begin, go to CricutSetup.com. Ooh. Oh, it's the blade. The rotary blade. Ah!
Can we zoom in on that?
Materials for your first project. How pretty is this envelope? It's like a matte black with a little Cricut sticker. For the first project. We don't need to open that because I'm not going to do my first project yet. Oh, look at the Cricut Maker manual. How pretty. There's like something just over there. Oh my goodness. Look at how pretty this is.
Let me see, I'm gonna zoom in. Hold it up. Wow.
Cool. I'm pretty sure these are. Ooh, this is a pretty blade. It's a fabric blade and housing. But look how pretty that is. It's pink. It's like gold.
See?
Like a rose gold, huh?
Let me see.
Can you see that?
Yep.
That's pretty. And we have the cord. Ooh, a washable fabric marker. And then I guess a regular Cricut pen. And then a scoring thingy majigger. I just call it a creasing pin. Easier to remember for me. Okay, put this back. And then our first project. Do that in a little bit. Okay. They hide anything in there? No. Just want to make sure. Ooh, more paper. This is more of the bundles. Oh, I love glitter paper. This is, I believe it's. It's glitter iron on, yes! Let's see what colors. Oh, I think it says the color. Oh, pink. Pink and gold. Nice.
It's on the other side.
Yeah, there's the gold right there. Oh, pink. This is a pink iron on, gold iron on. So far we have the craft board right here with the gold and pink iron on. Here we have white and black vinyl, 12 by 12, so three white and three black, 12 by 12. Here we have a strong grip mat to use with thick, dense materials, purple mat. What is this, a 12 by 12? Yes, 12 by 12. And then this one's for cutting fabrics. This is a fabric mat. And then this one is a light grip mat. 12 by 12. I love it, I love it. We, oh, I see something else at the bottom. I'll save this for later. Fabric. Cotton fabric. Ooh, so pretty. Okay. Okay, that's all for the Cricut Maker. Box is heavy. Okay, let's do the unboxing of the maker. Gotta roll up the sleeves for this baby. I don't even want to mess up the sticker because it's pretty. Oh, it's silver. I thought it was gold. And my cuddle bug that I just ordered is gold. But it's so pretty, so you can see how pretty it is. Bye! Okay, so I just wanted to give you guys a quick little unboxing of what the Cricut bundle came with. So I'm not going to open the machine now because I'm not going to do my demo right now because it's kind of late already. And I just want to read up more on it. But so this is everything again that it comes with. The three different kinds of mats that you get. The six pack of vinyl of white and black. The iron-on vinyl of gold and pink. And then I also get my $10 coupon from HSN. That's why I'm not going to open it right now because I'm probably going to go shopping. And this is the craft board, black, white, and neutral. And that's it. Oh, and the fabric. And then I also have my envelope in there for my first Cricut project, which I'll probably do another video maybe tomorrow to show you guys what the project is. And that's it. So have a good night. Hope you like this video. Bye. See how good my folding skills are now. Your card. Okay. Let's see. Let's continue. Let's start a new project. So now we're gonna add this part onto the kite. There's my little kite. My little kite. And there you go. All done. Smile!
First project.
First project with the Cricut Maker. Pretty cool. I like. Let's see what else I can make.